Hey buddy, Dom here, and welcome back to another episode of Dom Plays Classic Mac Games, which is kind of a misleading title because even though it's me playing the games, I believe you're along with the ride. You're along by my side, also playing the games along with me, you know? Know what I'm saying? Anyways, yeah. Anyways, where we last left off, we're playing this game, Pathways into Darkness. So next game on our list, wait, no. We're playing this game, that versus that guy, sure. So next game on our list is called Pax Imperia. Interesting. Pax, doesn't that mean peace in some language? Well, whatever. Regardless, let's play some Pax Imperia, whatever it might be. Alright, untitled? I guess this one, color version. Okay, that's cool. Kind of a good theme, too. Very epic, I like it. Alright, click. This game has good music. Okay, so Pax Imperia setup. One player, one computer, beginner, sound. Done. Nothing's responding. Whoa, what have I done? Okay. I'm 20 stars, I'm selecting, sure. How do I say done? File, new game? New? Don't save. Same screen. Okay, stop the music, please. Done. Do things. Oh, what? That's weird. Okay, whoa. One. That does something. Interesting. Am I, like, really stupid or something? Or what's required? Whoa. Actually, now that I realize, there's stuff on top. It's selectable. What does this do? What does everything here do? Stats, no. Action. Ship build, I guess. Okay, and it crashed. Okay, well that game was a buggy mess of weirdness. Let's give it another try. I can't figure out how to get past the setup screen. That's kind of really odd. Manual? Why did I click manual? I hate reading these things. Alright, phone numbers and emails. Sweet. Probably don't exist anymore. Special thanks testers thingies, feeling good before into blah blah blah. Let's take blah 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 blah. And I'm a beginner. Yeah, okay, I know. I need to know what beginner, intermediate, and advanced expert levels do. Yeah, no, I don't. How to get pat? Ooh, installer. It's already installed, so there's no point in that. Assistance, raids. It seems like a deep game. So. It's unfortunate I can't get it working. I guess we just move on to next game right now. Alright, be right back. Well, I gave it another shot off screen and it crashed the computer completely. Like, there's nothing I can do here. Which is very unfortunate. Whatever. Yeah, as I said before, on to next game. The next game on our list is called Pensate. So, let's go forth and play some Pensate. And it's like a picture of a duck with a hat on, I think. And maybe it's just a regular face, but it just seems duck-like because of the triangular shape. TM. Pensate TM. And it was penguins, not ducks. Did I say ducks? I meant penguins. And it turns out to be penguins. Alright, Pensate. By this guy, some dude, etc., some forest, etc., blah, full of magical things, waiting for you with the growth to something. Sure. Go. Okay. What? Settings, think, speed. Do I like create a obstacle course or something? Let's build things. And then I want the signal to go upwards or something. Play. No. What? How does this work? Okay, game, tell me how you play, you. Retrace. Weird. I guess that's if you screw up, so you could just restart. Two moves ahead. Weird. I have no idea what I'm doing. What's the goal of this game? It's just an empty grid with things I could put. So, there's a black line going across. Weird, I thought I saw it. Weird. Do I, like, change the signal? I'm thinking. So you go something like this, and you go like that, and it would follow that signal? Right? No. I'm wrong. And there's other things. There's a joypad, a thing, and a restart button. How does this work? What do I do? How do I do this? What am I doing? This is just speed. This is just player things and tournament mode, I guess. Okay. This is a bit of glitched out, but what are you going to do? So maybe that was just practice so you could move things around, and now you gotta do things. How do I do things? New board shuffles it, apparently. And so just click play. Interesting. Right? Right? Whoa! I have no idea what's going on here. Up? Right? And the penguin got the arrow, I guess. Is that good? Is that bad? Instant replay? No thanks. Restart. Okay. So I place down a up, new play. So I choose where I want to start, okay? So here. There. Okay. Then the castle goes up. And then up again. Oh! Is it just like Frogger or something? Not Frogger. What's it called? The game where you're a frog and you try to avoid traffic? Is it that simple? Am I playing that game right now? Restart. Here's just tries again. Last tries. These go left, these go right. I want to start here. Play. Go. Here. And then go up. And then up again. Oh my god, it's that simple. Okay, up. And then up again. And then up. And then up again. And then up. And then I win. Up again. Up again. Is that... Did I die? Did I win? Did I lose? Am I supposed to collide with these things? These arrows? What? How does this game work? Did I lose? I think I lost because I touched the side. That's weird. Okay. Last try. Oh no. I beat the board and now we're playing a hard level. I think. This is weird. Let's start the square here. Go. Up. And up. Okay. Let's keep going up. Keep going up. Keep going up. I'm going up, oh, and up. I'm going up. I'm going up, oh, and up. One more time, come on. Restart, next round. Yeah, I'm beating it. Okay, so it is literally just that. Huh, can't believe I figured that out. That's so odd. It's such a weird game. This game is weird, okay? Gotta say that right now. And it was quite fun, but I think we should probably move on to the next game rather than play level 3, or I think it's called round 3, but whatever. Which, actually, I guess they're not defined levels, technically. They're just increasing with, like, using new blocks and stuff. It's not actually levels because I think it was just random and used like different seeds every single time and stuff like that, right? So I guess there are levels in a way. I don't know. Okay, semantics or syntactics or whatever. Let's move on to next game on our list. Be right back. Do you really want to quit this intriguing game? Yes. Never mind. And the never mind button has no space on the left and right and no space in the middle of the words, and they're both capital. How odd. Yes, I want to quit this game. Moving on to the next game, okay? Jeez. The next game on our list is called Per.Oxyd. Is that a dot? Per.Oxyd? Weird. No, don't do this to me. Okay, good. This file. Okay, so far so good. Per.Oxyd R and R. Okay, I'm going to restart the computer and, I don't know, try this again, I suppose. Be right back. And we're back. I got the game working, yay! And, ooh, look at that mouse. It's like, it sort of lags behind, and it's weird, and it's shiny, and cool. Alright. So, So, what do I do? How do I do things? So on and so forth. F1, F2, F3, one player. I think that's correct. Wait a minute. This game seems familiar. It has lines at the bottom and this background. Wasn't there a game that had a brick background like this? Is this the same as that ball game from 4? Oh my god, it looks similar. What does this do? Okay. That doesn't seem to be English, and it's going really fast, so I'm not going to read that. Yes, it's that game from before. Except I seem to be tethered. How odd. Same company? Okay, don't bounce around like a maniac. How do I beat this level? Because it seems after I touch the things, they untouch each other. Is there like an order? Set order? I never actually figured that out from another game. How that worked. Oh no, I did something. Did I do something? Come on. Come on. Oh. Oh, I put down respawn spots. Yeah, that's how it worked in the other game, too. And I picked them up again. Go! Just two more things left. Come on. Oh, come on. Calm down. Calm down. Okay. I'm in the middle. Okay. Go to the right. Alright. I done did it. Good. Done did it. Next level! Okay, alright. This time I'm just free ball. Free balling. That's funny. Now what's the first one? Oh, there we go. I figured out what's the first one. Just by random chance. Come on. Okay, calm down, yeah, ball. Go over here. Get the note. I've done something. It's like a shifting thing. You could shift around. Weird. Oh, I see. Let's go over here. Shift you. No! I'm screwed. Yeah, okay, let's restart this level then. Somehow. How do I restart? I've dropped the calculator. I'm writing down things. Weird. Restart. No. Should we continue this game? It's been already 5 minutes of playing this game, and it is a similar game, if not a reboot or a remake or something of two games we've played before, which the name escapes me at the time, right now, what those games were called. Where even down to like the, whoa. Nah, that's bad. That's bad. Even down to like the just randomly, you know, going crazy out of nowhere, the ball thing. Physics, how do they work in the 90s? Okay, yeah, let's move on to the next game, because I can't figure out how to restart a level. Be right back. The next game on our list is called PGA Golf Tour 2, and followed by PGA Tour. I wonder if this is a sequel of this one. If so, shouldn't I play this one first? Well, so far we've gone in order, so I guess I'll just continue going in order. Alphabetical order, that is. Which, kind of obvious. Don't know why I even had to, like, mention that. If you watch the series, you know this is, like, a game thing of all alphabetical order. It's a folder where all the games are in alphabetical order. Makes sense. Okay, let's go. Yes, change my color scheme. Why not? EA Sports? Alright, sure. I'm okay with this. Good music. I'm gonna pause for a second so you can hear it. That's enough of that. Go. What is a yard? Blah, 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 blah. Oh. Piracy protection. You need the manual. The IRL physical manual to get this. So I can't get this. Go. And somehow I magically got it. Did I? Or did it not? It's not working. This is weird. Okay. What if I just go and, this? Play? No, it still works somehow. Okay, yeah, good job with your privacy protection. Or maybe I actually just like picked luckily. Like, oh, it wasn't that hard of a chance. Think if you think about it, it was just a grid, one in whatever how many chance that was. Anyway, okay, stop beeping at me. Well, it sounds like a bird actually. How do I do this? Drive. 50%. Yeah. That went really left. Holy moly. Ooh, that's left. Oh, that's bad. Oh. Yeah. Okay. How do I aim? Aim here because you aim to left lot, man. Yeah. All right. Oh no, wind. Oh no. Okay, good. Phew. All right. Good. 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 Golf. The game of. Wait, what? Are we trying to get into a hole somewhere? Why are you? Oh, whatever. Was that not a good thing? 75. Okay. Now the wind went crazy and. There's some kind of weird mechanic with this thing at the bottom that I don't understand. Okay, to the right, and this time, go to 100, that high percent and zero, negative. There must be a way to work these numbers into a good way, into something good. What am I trying to do? There's no progress being made. I got a shot in this area still, but it didn't do anything. Maybe this is just a practice thing. I have no idea what I'm doing, which is a running series theme in the series. Whatever. Semantics. Wait. Syntactics. You? Okay. Drive! 50-50. Oh my god, that was horrible. Oh, golf. You're just as boring as you are in real life. Except maybe a little more, because you're also in black and white. Which is more boring. Just less colorful and... Okay, bird, stop tweeting to me. What are you doing? The Twitter wasn't invented yet. Go. 100% to negative 100%. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's not good. Although, it did go holy crap in far. Holy moly. Okay, this time, this and this. That seems reasonable, right? Okay, there we go. Did I do good? Did I do good yet, game? 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 This is weird. Okay, screw this game. We're playing something else. Okay, man. Okay. Be right back. And we're back. PGA Tour. Sure. First one, and... or whatever. Go! Come on. Black and white. Yes. Just do it. Alright. You thought the last game was good. This game's gonna be even better! Because it's even older, and it's the first version or whatever. Or maybe it's not. I don't know. Could be just sheer luck that they're both similar called games. This one doesn't seem to be made by EA Games or EA Sports or whatever. Cool. Bunch of white guys playing golf, sure. Anyways, let's see. What do I do? Restore game. Edit. Go. Putting green. This one open. Okay. Ooh, interesting. Interesting. Could change view. Ooh. Them 3D graphics. Holy crap. Okay, well. Good enough. Aim for this. Okay. We're doing that. Somewhere over there. Think. Aim. Pull. Oh, no, it's just like... It's right there, my bad. Whoa, I missed that horribly. That's unfortunate. Again. Okay, thanks for showing me how it is in 3D. Good. Go. Okay, we're aiming here. We're gonna put it really soft. Wow. Okay. We're gonna put it... Stop doing that! Pull. Let's do this. Mega power. Aww. Okay. Stop showing me that. Doing it. Yes. Nice shot. Oh, yeah, yeah. Nice shot. Thanks. Thanks, game. After I failed like 4 times, nice shot. Okay, good. Actually, no. That's pretty nice of the game saying that. That damn bird sound effect is so annoying. Is this how a golf course sounds like? No wind, nothing else, nothingness, just plain blackness. Well, blackness, blankness, more like it. And occasional bird. Good job. Ooh, I can change my putter thingy. Which is not a good idea if you're doing something this short. Like, use one of the long-range ones. I learned that from Wii Sports! Wait, did I learn that from Wii Sports? Can you change your putter in Wii Sports? I think you can. I gotta think about this. In the meantime, let's play this game. This and that. Okay. Alright, pretty close. This and that. You go off so far. Jeez. Okay. Let's try that again. This, that. Ooh, pretty close. Alright. This, that. Nice shot. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. A third putting course thing. What is the other stat or whatever? Okay, okay. The other thing. I could have clicked. Wait. Oh, it's not possible anymore. Pro Shop? Hey. Why do I want to go back to this title screen image thing? Eh. I think we should call it an episode now. It's golf. You want to see me play more golf? And ooh, this guy's like a sunset on his bag thing. Interesting. Let's call it an episode! Thanks for watching! Like if you enjoyed, and subscribe for more videos like this one. Au revoir! Golf!